Hello everyone, my name is Barbara and today I'm going to show you a do-it-yourself of a leaflet or diptych. So let's begin! The materials we need are block paper, pencil, scissors, color markers, a laptop printer and glue. The first step is searching the information and pictures on the theme of what your diptych or leaflet is about. After that, you take the paper and you fold it in the half and then you draw the layout of your leaflet. The third step is cutting the layout of the leaflet with the scissors. After you cut it out, start writing the titles and drawing the designs in it. You can make the design that you want. When you finished, paint it with the markers and unfold the leaflet. In the reverse, start writing with a black marker the information you have and glue the pictures on the leaflet. And there you go! I hope you liked the video and thanks for watching!